Time to get into our next race here on the grid floor as the Lions hold on to a 1-point lead, 13-12, over the Miami Freaks going into the female triad. You're going to see three ladies on the floor at one time, having to complete a respective amount of reps at each, you can say, section on the grid. Here we go, as a little slip up there by Lalonde, but plenty of time in this race to get through this. These ladies are going to open up with four shuttle sprints, so you can break the grid floor up into three sections, right? You have Judith Gonzalez, Paula Leyes, and it looks like Fernanda Saavedra on the floor for the Freaks. So at each section, the ladies must complete, the team must complete four shuttle sprints full court, that is down to the finish line and back to the start line with that hand touch after the line at the finish line. Once each section has four of those shuttle sprints completed, they're going to go onto that barbell for a total of 16 barbell clusters. Clusters, a different word there. You're mixing the clean and the thrusters. So you saw it there. You saw a quick slip up by the Lions. The ladies all have to face in the same direction. You'll see these ladies moving quickly through, not fully extending their hips. Something you see here on the grid. They're prioritizing speed here over that full clean motion. It takes a lot of technique and expertise to get that movement down. As the Lions will switch it up, you have Monique Lalonde now onto the floor for the Lions. You have Anna Schwartz now onto the floor, Lions as well. And Gonzalez, Christy Florido, and Fernanda Saavedra knocking out those 16 clusters at each barbell, where they'll then take on three freestanding, not regular, freestanding handstand pushups. And here's where you see Paula Leyes show her expertise. She's going to do one section, then move on to the next section. Fernanda Saavedra isn't even going to touch her head onto a mat. And she's even going to finish up for Judy Gonzalez as they make their way over to 16 burpee over the box. So they must complete a burpee, and they must get fully over that box onto the other side. It's going to be 16 reps for each box. Doesn't matter who's at each box. Doesn't matter how many they do. But 16 burpee over the box must be completed for the entire team to move on to the fourth and final quadrant for the final element in this race, with another barbell that is 12 front squats at 115 pounds. These teams are moving so close together. You've seen a lot of it today so far, where these females are so strong and so fast that the competition is at the highest level when the Lions and the Freaks come together. Laura Gonzalez now in for the Lions. She's going to make her way over to quadrant number four as Guerra looks to finish up her burpee over the box. Laura Gonzalez is ready. At the same time, Winter Rodriguez already putting in that work. 12 front squats, 115 pounds. Can these ladies finish it up? Can the Freaks get back into this race and tie it up with a win here? Hand is up for Winter Rodriguez. Saavedra doing work for the Freaks. Looks like you have Anna Schwartz. You have Guerra and Gonzalez working on those front squats. And the Miami Freaks will cross the line again. Winter Rodriguez pushing through those front squats, as well as Florido and Saavedra. Here comes Kaufman giving a hug to her teammates as they secure those 2 points. And the Lions will cross the finish line, secure them that 1 point, all tied up going into the next race.